Hi. I'm Kristen.
Monet.
Hi. We're roommates, huh?
Yep. I like this side of the room, but guess you got here first.
Yeah, I guess I did.
So, where are you from?
Orange County.
Orange County, huh? Is that near Compton?
No. You're not from around here, are you?
Nope.
It's near Disneyland.
You live near Disneyland?
Mm-hmm.
Mm. Must be nice.
It has its moments. Mm.
I am getting my own apartment next semester. These dorms are for children.
I hate them.
God. Do you want a room with me?
Hell yeah.
My room is like this big.
Okay.
What about you, Kristen? How do you want to get an apartment together?
I can't afford it.
Oh, no sweat. Did your parents pay for it?
Yeah, they can't.
Why not?
Because my dad, he got laid off from McDonnell Douglas last year, and the IRS audited him. My parents could barely afford to send me here.
But you are here.
I'm here, and I'm happy.
Well, you know, my roommate's a Mexican, so I bet she got a scholarship.
Ugh. Shut up.
Well, here we are.
For a little sister rush.
No.
Actually, I don't know about that. Ladies, this is Chad.
Hi, Chad.
Hey. And this is Nicole. Okay. And this is Claudia. Right. And this is
Kristen.
Kristen, I'm sorry. They're freshmen.
I'm so glad we become little sisters.
Well, they probably make you do dumb stuff like drink beer out of condoms and wet your t-shirt. Right?
Beer out of a condom, that's a new one. Billy, write that down.
I will. Definitely. No, we don't do that around here. But I'll tell you this, ladies. There is nobody on this campus who parties like we do! No!
Plain and simple, it's all mind and wrist on a temp. Oh my goodness, could this be the format where I'm at in the abyss?
Aw, man, governments ain't running things no more. Financial institutions, they controlling the whole scene. Y'all ever hear the World Bank or the IMF? Nah, huh. Y'all probably don't even have checking accounts. Y'all got them credit cards, huh? Buying stuff out your means and wonder why you still a slave. Y'all better recognize, I'm telling you.
Fudge, dude. When are you gonna clear everyone out of here, man? It's the first day of classes tomorrow.
It's over when it's over. Dude.
Normally, I formally introduce a fluid, not truly take me and stick to the type of geek. Unique, eat, happy, mathematics for addicts, let me go happy. That's what some MCs make them crumble when I mumble, cause I fly like the bubble. COVINA on the western area. Niggas are sick like malaria. Never smoke rock cause it's deadly. I just stick to endo smoke and the
man. Can't take this no more.
Developing on a constant, causing a heat wave. Like Lindo Ronstadt, can't you look at
your man?
While the writers took in chicken past tense, for ladies and gents.
Here's the invitation. One-way ticket to a great situation.
Security! Security!
Look at this. What's up, kid?
They're playing their music, man.
Who?
These guys, man. I'm not trying to knock or nothing, but I mean, tomorrow's the first day of class and all, man. I got physics in the morning. It's like frickin' Soul Train up there.
Must be here to study, not to party. Get home, hit those books. Don't waste mom and dad's money. Good night. Glad you had a good time. Come again on the weekend. Good night. Okay. Listen, people are trying to sleep here. What do you say? You give me a little respect, huh?
But you don't hear that down the hall. You ain't sweating them because they playing that hillbilly shit, right?
No. Because I dig rock and roll.
Well, then roll your fat ass down the hall, then.